went and saw our video at YouTube, and we're on our own site at KRAZTV.com. And yes, we're at the Malachite table. I may have to keep just shooting and shooting, and then when we get done, we'll have to edit these into 10-minute pieces. So, this is all malachite. Where's this malachite from?
Congo.
This is Congo. Yes. Beautiful work.
I bought some from you, malachite, about $500 worth. Are you the fellow?
Look.
David.
That boulder.
Malachite?
Weighs, 50 pounds. Very large. This is the man that has it from Swarovski Crystal. Wow. Yes. Look at all these earrings. That's right. Oh. Look at this beautiful work. Very nice.
How are you doing?
Did you guys get resolved of your problems of Swarovski over in Czechoslovakia?
We don't have anything to do with that.
Oh, I remembered when they were moving out and the
Czech stones, you mean, and all that?
Yeah, and employees took over the factory. Yeah, I didn't hear about that. Well, that was last year. Well, this is going to be on the internet, and so we're going to feature all your stuff for a year, in fact.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great.
Well, thank you very much for letting me show some of this to the people.
Feel free.
So many pendants.
Yeah, these are all their stones, Swarovski stones. They don't make these earrings, but this is their stone.
But they make the stones, and then you guys do the
jewelry. Yeah, we have people that make them for us.
All right. Wow. Well, listen, we'll see you guys soon. Thank you very much.
You have a nice day.
You bet. Wow, and we go from that straight into Poppy Jasper. Little card figure. Poppy Jasper from Morgan Hill. Carmel Valley.
Yeah, that's it.
Rock Solid Jade. Is all of this Poppy Jasper from California?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it is. Okay. Well, we're filming for the internet. We have a television station, and I'd like to shoot some of your stuff here and show people. Well, we appreciate you have very nice things here. Very beautiful. Siberian jade. Tourmaline. Tiger's eye. Moldavite.
Moldavite. Stone that fell to earth.
The stone that fell to earth. Lapis. Turquoise. Very nice. Fresh water pearl. Blue chalcedony. Malachite rings. Fossilized coral from Indonesia. Fossil coral from Alaska. We have agates with inclusions from cottonwood. That's right. Tom Wolf Minerals. Larimar, USA. Was initially discovered early in the 1900s, but never mined it. Then in 74, it was rediscovered by a volunteer, Norman Reiling. Is that you?
No.
Did you know him?
No, I never met him.
I see. Well, we think you have some very lovely stuff. And it's going to be on the internet. So we're going to show it. You're wearing a piece, I see.
Yes.
Very nice. Well, thank you. And we'll watch for yourself on KRAZTV.com. Yes, we tell everybody where they're at. An 18-karat scarf. Wow. Blue topaz, genuine citrine, beautiful, 18 karat and diamond bracelets, all diamond, very nice.
Please don't take pictures.
I see. I will not take his picture. He doesn't want it, we won't show it.
Sorry.
That's right. The battery's low, we'll be right back. Hi, Doc Says again. KRAZTV.com. Our little road trip is here in the middle of the Tucson Convention Center, and yes, we're at the displays of the exhibits, and this is what we wanted to show you. Look at these single crystals of tanzanite from Tanzania. These are top, priceless single crystals of tanzanite. Probably some of the rarest. Now these are displays brought over by museums. Look at all these tourmaline and albite. The size of these crystals. That's right. How gorgeous is that? From Pakistan, Brazil, Afghanistan. Look at the size of those crystals. They're as large as your hand. Look at this. These photos just don't do them justice. Calcite on chert. Look at that, doubly terminated. Look at those tourmalines. Pure and perfect crystals. Look at the barrels. Emerald. Rhodochrosite with quartz. Wow. And there's malachite on shatakite. That's right. Look at these gorgeous little points. The azurite. Single crystals of blue topaz. Look at the morganite. And these needles. They're rutile needles on quartz and hematite blades. Yes. This is just a poster. Wow. Look at that. Just gorgeous. No. Single crystals. Wow. People are really into it. Forsterite. Variety of peridot.
How about that?
Wow.
So on, I mean. Read the song. I'll even photograph that.
There you go. Corundum. Look at this. Natural. Natural. Oh. Albate. Yes, due to snow back east, they weren't able to get it. But here we are in Tucson, seeing what they did bring us.
That's right.
You want to see some gold? Here's gold. Solid pieces, thin wafers. Look at the size of this albite. It's so big I have to step back. Here's crystals, dodecahedrons of gold. Crystals. Look at this. Just gorgeous. Native from the earth. Priceless. Priceless. Herringbone clusters. Wow, some gold leaves. The Proctor, Keith and Mauna Proctor Family Trust Collection. Thank you all very much as we view all these gold samples from around the world. And some of their beautiful, the wolfenite. Vanadinite. Look at the size of this vanadinite. As large as your hand. Now